Dear students, today I am going to discuss basic foundation course of the graph for grade 9. It will help you also in the higher classes. First of all, I want to discuss case number 1. When object is stationary, how would you draw the position time graph? When object is stationary, it means its position, let position is x. Position is fixed, let it is 2 meters. But as well as concern of the time, time is changing continuously, just like 1 second, 2 second, 3 second, so on. But position is fixed, just like in this graph when you see, position is fixed, but time is continuously changing, 1 second, 2 second, 3 second, 4 second, 5 second. In all time you will see, position will be same. So this is the graph for what? When object is stationary. Nature of the graph is straight line, this straight line parallel to time axis. Similarly, for the same case, when object is stationary, how do you draw the velocity time graph? You know, velocity is what? That is change in position upon time. Is there change in position? No, there is no change in position. It means change in position is 0 divided by time is changing. It means finally velocity become 0. That's why velocity is 0. And nature of the graph is overlapping over the time axis. Similarly, another graph is here. That is when object is stationary, how do you draw the acceleration time graph? You know what is acceleration? Acceleration is change in velocity upon change in time. Here, you know, change in velocity in previous graph is 0. It means acceleration is 0 upon change in time. It means time is continuously changing. Time is changing, but acceleration is 0. Acceleration is 0. If acceleration is 0, it means nature of the graph is overlapping over the time axis. Thank you very much.